Does anyone know where in the Bible it explains how to turn water into wine?
Did Adam have a belly button?
Did Jesus practice walking on water first?
Does Amazon sell holy water?
So, like, how does Jesus get into your heart, man?
If Jesus stubbed his toe, what would he say?
Is saying bless your heart a
cuss word?
What
do y'all think about pure flicks and chill?
How did freshwater fish survive the flood?
Hey guys, I had a question.
Just asking for a friend.